So, how are things at the senior center? You ever figure out who stole all that applesauce?
Can we drop the chit-chat and address the huge elephant that's in the room here?
What are you talking about?
This family's financial situation. You canceled my dog walker, you're no longer offering coffee in the kitchen. We're clearly going under.
We're not going under.
Oh, come on. This is the walk when you just leave me in the woods, isn't it?
No, everything's fine. I told you that the only reason I'm walking you and cooking and doing errands is because Duck is making me.
Oh. Well, you are home. What's wrong with doing things for your husband?
Nothing. There's a lot of things I wanted to do, you know, like for me. Like I wanted to do all this reading and had this idea to make designer cell phone cases.
Maybe it's time to stop blaming Douglas and start following your dream. I think cell phone razors are a brilliant idea. You talk, you shave, it's marvelous.
Cell phone cases, Dad. Cases.
Oh. Well, good luck with that.
Hey guys, I went to the craft store and I got some more fabric. And I also got the little plastic hot dogs for the take me out to the ball game phones. How are you guys doing?
I'm about halfway through gluing the rhinestones on these. Should be very popular with the Fae crowd.
Thank you guys so much for helping me out here.
Can I take a break?
Actually, Mickey, you know what? People are going to be coming here in a few hours, so why don't you just finish what you're doing there, and then we'll see where we're at, okay? So, all right, now, all these are for the cowgirl theme phones, all right? So you guys glue on the lassos, and I'll sew on the denim.
I'm so thirsty.